Back we go. Did a little grinding and killed the dragon, among other things. Nothing big, just exploring all the areas I didn't actually do the first time. Hopefully that'll give me an edge. I don't really need that, or this. I just need to be below 70, I think. Let's see. As close as I can get. There we go. That'll work. I guess 70% is the new threshold for fat roll. So, I'm right below that. And I did a really bad job of that. Yeah, whatever. There we go. Alright, I already know what happens. Looking for a good spot to heal. Oh, that was a kind of a cheat. Oh, come on. I'm dead. Nope. Somehow. I'm dead. Well, this is definitely doable. I need the fire resist shield. That's what I needed to bring in. I got this. Where is it? Now I'm way over the... That'll work. And I'm still gonna wait for these guys to do this thing. Okay, right now, I just need the bow and arrow to draw them out. Dark sword. Cool beans. What is that look like? What is it even classified as? Dark sword. I need 15 in one stat. I don't know if I really need it. Dark sword, dark armor, dark gauntlets. Wow, okay. Rare drop bonanza. Okay, now I get rid of the arrows and I equip the other shield. Oh. Oh, I don't know where I am. Oh, this game. Just getting a little silly. What? Yeah, that's actually pretty good that it's a health thing, too. I made a big mistake on right that one. I'm dead. Problem is that it's like one mistake and you just immediately die. I don't remember being like this in the other Dark Souls games. Alright, let's do this again. Oh, hi. That was not a good start. Give it another shot. Wow, I made a good guess there. Got greedy. Oh! Whoa. That was the wrong move. Oh. It's weird the way they require you to roll out of getting hit on the ground now. Gonna get this. You can't really block these. You just gotta take it. You gotta dodge. You gotta dodge. These heavy armors give fire resist? Not really. The Nameless Knight stuff gives the highest usually. Yeah. Oh, they both lived. I think I said this on Theology Gaming too, is like the heavy armor build just isn't very good. Not like flame drops. Zek don't like flame drops. Oh, at some point it was going to happen. Hey guys, can you let me escape? I'm in a bad spot. Ouch. The active frames on these dodges sometimes just like, ugh. I'm just gonna beat my head against the wall until I do it. Gotcha. Man, they drop their thing like candy. What? You are not supposed to be here. Alrighty. Another ember. Gotta give myself every advantage I can here. Okay. Dance in and out of his range, see what he does first. Oh. That did not work at all. I should dodge to the side with that. Yeah. Yes! Okay, that's Dark Souls in a nutshell.